All right, guys, we're getting it ready to put our stuff in the car. It's Friday morning. We're going to go to the airport. We're catching a flight to Montreal. So we're just getting ready right now to go in the car and drive to the airport so we can head off to heavy Montreal. We're going to be there for the first time. We're really excited. And we packed lights. We only have a few bags. And I want you guys to join our journey, all right, through this festival over this weekend. All right, guys, come with us. As you guys can see, it's a beautiful day in Toronto. We're getting our stuff in the car. We're gonna drive, park, and then take a cab to the airport. So we packed light anyways. We don't have much stuff. So there's not much going on. Yeah, winter sun sticker for the win. All right. That's it, one bag. I have my camera bag, but that's about it. All right, time to get Antonio and head off to the airport. Well, is this greatness all been told? This is the life that we've been sold. Antonio, say a few words. Come on, just say a few words. We're at the airport. Waiting to board our flight to Montreal. We're going to heavy Montreal, and we're sitting in the waiting area, and he's playing with his phone.
Just trying to download Netflix, you know?
What?
Just trying to download some Netflix movies.
Don't download Orange is the New Black. We gotta watch that with your mom. All right. So here we are waiting for our flight to Montreal. We should get there middle afternoon on Friday, and then it's check into this really dodgy place that we booked, relax a little bit, and then get ready for the weekend at heavy Montreal. As you can see, he's really busy on his phone trying to download porn. Not really, it's Netflix, but what are you up to? All right.
We're on a flight.
We're on a flight.
To Montreal, right?
So, represent. So, rule number one when traveling by airplane, if you're a metalhead, switch your playlist from black metal to Christian rock. That's what I did. You never know, man, the boss upstairs. He's too close now. You just can't take any risks. All right, so this is the apartment that we rented in Montreal, and it's in a little bit of a dodgy part of town, but
it's really nice.
Yeah, but I must say, this place is actually really nice. Okay, Antonio, come on, give us the tour.
Okay. So you got the stove, and you got the washing machine is over here.
Which we're not going to use either one of those.
No, because we're not here for that long. We got a nice fridge. We also got a washing machine. Washer and dryer, which is very handy, but we're probably not going to use those. We're at the washroom here, which, to be honest, is probably better than any hotel washroom ever. I don't know how much it looks. There you go.
Yeah, a nice little stand-up shower.
There's a door in here that leads you to the bedroom, which, that's it. It's pretty damn cool.
Yeah, I must say, considering how sketchy the building looks from the outside.
Oh, I thought we were getting screwed. The showed me pictures online and I'm like, oh shit, it's too good to be true.
Yeah, considering how bad it looked outside, I must say on the inside, it's actually really nice and clean. Everything towels. Is really nice and clean. They left us towels.
Closet. Which, I'm at points. Really cool.
Yeah, it's a nice little, it's a nice little loft thing. I mean, you need like 3 codes to get in, but...
Oh yeah, it's a pain in the ass. We're not gonna remember that.
But this is a little nice
little nice setup we got here.
Yeah.
For this long weekend. All right, guys, we're gonna unpack and grab something to eat, and we'll see what happens next.
Antonio, how was the Mexican food?
Medium.
So we had Mexican food for dinner.
Yeah.
What did you have?
I had quesadillas.
Quesadillas? I had tacos. And this is the view from the restaurant.
Offer your seats.
By the way, the food was really good. This is downtown Montreal, Montreal. And now we're waiting for our churros to come in. So that this guy here can eat all the churros. Alright, give us some churros.
It's hot.
Is it hot?
That's really hot.
Look at these bad boys. We have to come all the way to Montreal to eat quality Mexican food.
That's weird.
Is it good? Like from a scale of 1 to 5 yari noses, how many yari noses? 5? Oh wow.
5 yari noses.
Alright. Now it's time for you to have some.
Yeah.
So we gotta cut this short.
All right, guys, this is how we finish off the first night in Montreal, watching some Family Guy and chilling and having some coffee. And gonna go grab some sleep, relax, rest, because tomorrow it's a full day at Heavy Montreal. So we'll see you guys on the next vlog. See ya.